Bayhawks taking on the CCRI Knights. The white and green team versus the green and white team. That's going to get confusing. It's a cool fall day. Solid 66 degrees and not much breeze. Nice day for some soccer. A little back and forth action from the Bayhawks going downfield. Almost kicked up, take back. Rhode Island player with the header. Rhode Island just making Bristol's defense run at this point. Big kick from the big man to the block. This one's just rolling out of bounds.
What's up, you? Go play on Cody's spot. Why don't you take Cody's spot?
Ryan's goalkeeper will kick this one up. That was fancy footwork there as he gets it upfield. Bailey takes it, gets tripped. Ball obstruction on the field right now. Scored by number 6, who is not appearing on my roster sheet, so I might want to update that. Unless it's good for them to get out front this early in the match. Rhode Island's ball now as they take it in. This one's getting taken in. High throw in, this big boot by Bailey. Off the header of his own. Heads all around. Can't use your hands, use your head. One up.
Yeah.
motion. This is working with us going down out of bounds. Staying in bounds though. Brown's gonna get tripped up, so keep it out of bounds. But it's gonna be a bounce ball. Brown comes in off the head of the Bristol man. He's got really right through. Almost a big bluff there. They're able to get through it. Brown's Kyle Courtney was able to almost cut that one off and would have left the man wide open. Christian Ellerby, the Rhode Island goalie, laying it all on the line, able to block it, don't want to get the deficit too far as Rhode Island. Down only by one goal here this early in the game. Bristol with the corner kick, it's high and it's up, it's over everybody. Headbutt out of bounds. So as we roll down the ball as the goalkeeper takes it. Places it down like a small child. Don't do that to a small child though. It's not fun, not happy. He doesn't want it anymore, trying to just get out of the side of the field. So he ends up in midfield. Good steal right there. He's trying to maintain possession of it. Bayhawks kick, it looks like. Swung way too hard on that one. Barely got a piece of it. Downfield, it's 1-3. 1-3, I should say. This one gets away and eventually roll out of bounds. Somehow that managed to stay in bounds the entire time. Ankle's broken.
Take him. Come on, Yuri.
So close, but just wide.
Try, Eric, try.
Thank you.
Oof. Shots right in the hands of the goalkeeper. He's gonna angrily throw this one down. Maybe he's not really angrily, just aggressive. It's a difference.
Thank you.
Little miscommunication there, run ID in line up. That's why I was driving this one upfield. Nick back. Staying back. I don't know what happened there. The Rhode Island player just kind of dropped and got back up right away. Bristol. So Rhode Island takes it now as Bristol's up 2-0, still in the first half. Kick from Rhode Island, just trying to get it away from their goal. They haven't been able to do too well so far this game. Still find themselves down 2-0. Bristol.
Come on.
time. Claire's calling for a sub. Swing getting it downfield, but kicked back up. A lot of back and forth action. Not really back and forth in terms of scoring those. BCC still pitching a shutout at this point. Says hi, how you doing, as he kicks it downfield. Seems like he tried doing like a breakdance kick. That was interesting. This one's very close. Just right to the shin of the goalkeeper. Big whiff tripping him up. That was kind of cool. I like this goalie, he speaks his mind. Stay back for that one, and he had to go for it. But it just gets kicked away from him.
Okay, show more, man. Jeff.
Taking out field, there's some miscommunication on the field between them, though. It's been happening all game. It's either no communication or just miscommunication. As Bailey takes that one. Ooh. Nice header, good attempt, too high. Bayhawks been communicating rather well, able to get their passes off and just had good ball movement throughout the entire game. That's why they're winning 2-0. This chemistry is more than just a subject I failed in high school. I think I actually got a C, so I think that's actually... It's fine for me. I'm not a science person. Everybody misses it. Willie gets distance. Willie gets points for distance. He's so mad. so upset with that kick. Nobody on him. Himself. Just gets tripped up, he loses it.
Yeah.
showing some offensive skills right there as Roberto. Pump fake, take a shot, and it's in. It's 3-0 Bayhawks right there. Some good scoring right there. There's a baby on the field. He's pregnant with the ball. He could be giving birth to a win very soon. They're up 3-0. Okay, third time's the charm as Rhode Island starts with possession now.
Yeah.
off for the second half. That took a weird angle off his head. He got like the side of him just looked around. That's kind of cool. I'm easily amused, which is why I like sports. Tripped up, a lot of people tripping, hard to see with the sun. Sides, so maybe they can get some scoring going, or they won't. They probably won't, but that's beside the point. Well, now it's still technically the points of the whole point of sports is scoring and winning, and they're losing. That's cradle that one.
Okay.
Bulls. Yeah, the Bull looking at a hat trick maybe, but he's gonna kick it in no man's land. It's recovered. Lands out on the play, we're gonna keep going. Bailey gets tripped up. Nice header, but just wide. Almost went into the sun. And the Bailey, the man who was taller than everybody on the field, is able to get to that one. He's charging, he's rushing, he's going for the big kick. And it's good. This is the fourth goal on the day for Bristol. I believe that is Bo's third on the day as he gets the hat trick. Beautiful movement there, that could not have gone better. nice assist by DeBrito. Actually, I don't think that was Bo. It was... I think that was Felipe, actually. That might have been Felipe and not Bo. Either way, it's 4-0 Bayhawks. That was popped up. Roberto, gifted with speed, not height. Got that one away from him. It's okay, I think I'm showing him. Loses it just as easily as he got it.
Don't you dare, Zoe.
Save that by the line player. You know, it would have been his ball regardless. Still, you want to get a beat on it as this one rolls out of bounds. Those dogs are expressing the emotion of the Rhode Island players.
Rocked.
like, it's kind of cool. I was able to just go right up there and all this Bailey took one off the face because that one hit her. Their first goal of the game, but Bristol still got a 3-goal advantage over them. And the shutout is gone. Nice pass. Oh, if he could have done that smoothly, but he's still going with it anyway. He still has a chance. He's just going to kick it away. But he gets intercepted, and this one is kicked a mile out of bounds. Onto the other field, the practice field.
Yeah.
Still doesn't scream as much as the other team's goalie was at the beginning of the game. Bristol's possession once again. They're looking to make it 5-1. And take two. So they're going to try that again because Rodon's player headbutted it and went right back out of bounds. Ooh, nice block there by Rhode Island to go keep. He's able to just knock it up and over the goalpost. Sorry, I sneeze. So this is going to go for a corner kick now. Better than giving up a goal. Ooh, sneaky. Oh, whiff with that one. Big slide. He cradles it. He is down. He's still clutching the ball. This is loose. I'm guessing it's a signal from the trainer. goalkeeper in. big slide tackle.
Come on, man.
Mad about that. There's some words being said.
Yo, settle it.
Taken away and just goes out of bounds.
Oh, God.
Wilson, hey, pass to me, just do that. I mean, it worked, he got the throw to him. And they still have possession. Oh. No, no, he has it. This guy is working around and left and right. Bailey's on the bound, he's pushing upfield. Rhode Island now working in midfield, and now he's going to be working downfield. He just kicks this one away, but he's looking at a detailed possession. Thank you. Ricardo with the shot right off the shins.
Hit that, Long. Hit that.
This one launches this one. Allen scores now, making the score 4-2. Not sure how much time is left. Bayhawks win this one with a score 4-2. So the final 4-2, that'll conclude this game. We'll see you next time.